knocking at the door and I asked if she can go to the door. She did, and then I found out she opened the door for him. And I was just thinking, this is like amazing, you know, for a 2-year-old.